Hey, what's up guys, it's Solomon. Today I'm in Mong Kok in Hong Kong and I'm going to show you how the ladies market is. I'm just right outside of the metro, it's very crowded. It's actually one of the most crowded places in the world. Check it out. By the way, this is a Monday night and it's this crowded. So imagine how it looks like on the weekend. This is the beginning of Ladies Market Hong Kong. Check it out. See, that's the street sign to show that Ladies Market is just right over there. Here's the hours, if you're curious. 4 to 12 p.m. usually daily, and then it's 12 to 12 midnight if it's a holiday. So let's go inside and let's see.
Excuse me?
I'm trying to keep it to me for 100.
And do you have a New York hat? NY? NY like this.
Hello, eh?
No, no, NY like this. Yeah, how much is this one?
Yeah, 89.
89?
And shipping, MY, many.
This one. How much is this one?
120.
120?
Yeah. 110, okay?
120 too expensive.
No, nice.
Come on, 120.
Come on, beautiful.
Come on, I give you.
100, lassi.
Miss, I give this, well, Judah Zai Dalu, Adriana, just Archibald Kwai. Archibald Kwai, actually.
You wish it all, huh?
No, Archibald Kwai, it's RMB.
RMB.
If I give you this 40, 40, I'll buy.
I want it. You
don't want it?
This is very coming, very beautiful, you know? I think it's
very beautiful, so I don't want it. You know, you know it's
beautiful.
40 RMB, okay? No,
no,
no. No, no, okay.
The most, 80 RMB.
你也说过我要去说实话你都给你的四十喂四十港币可以吗五十五十五十五十四十四十四十你不用买了我买五十块五十港币好吧好吧没拿来了哎呦哎呀哎呦 你看，日本情，没事，
说你，
那没事，人家做生意要本情来的，没事，你也知道，我这就来了，你知道。那么多给你，你还要跑。 No problem, I'm one day, no problem. It's okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. This for 50 Hong Kong dollars. I need another NY hat. I just saw Goku. How much is Goku? Goku, how much? Yeah, this one. Oh, 250.
Close.
Nah, too much.
Before I saw 250,
close. This one, how much? 250. 真的, 250太多耶。
太多了，其实我拿货都拿不到啊。那个刀叉？Yeah，这个是刀叉。一样的。一样的刀叉吗？220了。哦，这么便宜啊！You know。
Should be worth like 50 or something. I don't know. Really, I don't know. This is what I think 50. 因为我住在广州，我看到。
Give me more.
这是五十。
No.
Okay, huh? Thank you. So, Zuaydi is how much?
You get a little higher, 50. I'm
getting it. How much is
it? I'm
not. 200. 200? Okay, huh? Alright, thank you. 200 is too much.
多少钱不贵?
我说我50.
50做不到啊。
70, 70.
对,做不到啊。
70, 70. Okay. Alright, thank you. Alright. Huh? 150?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll think about it. We'll try it. This one, t-shirts. 6 pieces for 100. I do need t-shirts, but shy. Leo. Is this all for. So 1 for 20? Do you have XL? XL? Let's see, we want to get XL because I think XL is 420. Can I see? Okay, Aisha. Is this also your place? How much are the jerseys, sport jerseys?
139.
So now I have 20 Hong Kong dollars and I'm just gonna go with something cheap right now. This, can I get this one 1XL? All right, awesome. All right, thank you. So basically this is the ladies market. I got a t-shirt and I got a baseball cap for only 70 Hong Kong dollars, which is pretty awesome. That's like less than 10 USD dollars. I'll put the amount right over on the screen. But if you ever come to Hong Kong and you want great deals, great things like souvenirs or something, Definitely come to Ladies Market. It's a great experience. I have fun because Mong Kok is where Ladies Market is. It has everything you want and everything you need. Like, seriously, if you ever come to Hong Kong, go to Mong Kok, go to the Ladies Market. That's what it is. Please, guys, if you like the video, please hit that like button, share it, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys later. Peace, guys.